Round one, Eastern Conference, the NBA playoffs. The Boston Celtics look to show the world that their motivation can overpower the doubters and carve the path to success. The first step starts tonight against the Brooklyn Nets. Round one, game one, the NBA playoffs. Coming up next.
It's time to kick off the postseason. Round one, game one of the Eastern Conference playoffs. And you can just feel the energy here tonight. With Grant Hill and Clark Kellogg, I'm Brian Anderson. Ali LaForce is our reporter. Hey, Ali.
Thanks, BA. Well, Kevin Durant has won titles, but he says, I've always been a champion. A champion is your approach to a craft every day. It's coming in. It's getting better. That's what champions do. Guys, for him, it's always been that pursuit of reaching his incredible potential.
Well, Ali, one of the all-time greats. Good stuff. And checking out Brooklyn's opening lineup, Bruce Brown is out there with Kevin Durant. Then there's Seth Curry. Then it's Kyrie Irving. And it's Drummond in at the center position. And for the Celtics, Smart and Brown, a great defensive backcourt. Al Horford out there with Jason Tatum. And it's Williams in at the five, down low.
Here we go.
And so off the tip, it's Brooklyn. Irving against Smart. And out of bounds, Boston will have it.
Not sure what he was thinking about with that pass. Just sailed it right out of bounds.
Outside Tatum. The shot won't fall. Brown with some nice D. To the paint. He can't hit that time. Now Boston takes it the other way. Tatum against Irving. Pass to Smart. Uses the glass on the layup.
Nice way to start the game. That's where you'd like to get your shots from.
Irving, the pass to Curry. Irving against Smart. Back to Curry. Drummond, the screen on Brown. Here's Curry. Oh, it's blocked by Williams. Pass to Smart. Williams, a screen on Irving. Inside. Here's Horford. And Horford powers it home.
How expertly Horford rolls out of the pick. Not only did he do it with fundamental soundness, but he did it fast, too.
Irving, the pass to Drummond. And Drummond with the jam.
He almost brought the basket down on top of himself.
Oh, there's hang time, and then there's a time to hang.
Well, you got to make that moment last. Enjoy it for as long as you can.
Pass to Brown. Drives to the hoop. Drummond grabs the miss. The Nets have gone 1 of 3 from the floor. Outside Curry. Back to Irving. Nice start for him. Sinking his first shot.
Hey, the skills of Kyrie are obvious, but what isn't so obvious is his underestimated strength.
The Celtics have gone 2 of 4 so far. Smart passes to Brown. Oh, a deep three from Tatum. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Tatum. Well, if you're just tuning in, we've played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Irving, the pass to Drummond. Outside for Irving. Back to Drummond. 5 on the clock. Over Williams. Oh, it's blocked by Williams. Durant against Smart. Pass to Brown. Horford inside. Over Irving. Again, the miss by the Celtics. And Brooklyn has possession. Curry with it. And here's Durant. Williams defending. Durant, pass to Irving. Over Smart. Here's Drummond. And good work on the boards as they picked up the second chance points. Drummond's got his second basket of the night. Irving against Smart. Outside, Brown. Pass to Horford. Tries to snap the cold streak. And it's Smart missing.
Well, you will not see that from him very often, especially right at the rim.
Curry, that's good.
You know, some players just have a shooter's mentality, and Curry's in that category. Seth has not met a shot he doesn't like, and most of them he takes, he can make.
Smart against Irving. Williams, a screen on Irving. Smart passes to Horford. Right side, Williams. Shot clock at 6. And Tatum, here we go.
You got to be careful shooting around Drummond. I mean, he has a really good knack for when to go for the blocks.
And the jam by Drummond.
Oh, I love watching him flush it home, showing how easily he can get off the ground and bang it.
Boston trailing. Smart outside. Here's Tatum. Sweet little floater.
And it's fun watching Tatum continue to evolve as a scorer. Beautiful touch on that teardrop.
And Brooklyn has possession. Timeout called, Brooklyn.
Adjustments are a part of every game and every quarter of a game. I think Coach sees something here.
And you know what? We'll see what changes he makes coming out of this timeout.
So Boston going with almost an entire new group here. Tice is checked in for Williams. Williams comes in for Horford. White, he's checked in for Jaylen Brown. And Pritchard is subbed in for Smart. Griffin passes to Dragic. Back to Griffin. Into the lane. White with the steal. Now the Celtics on the move. Here's Pritchard, defended by Dragic. Tice, a screen on Aldridge. Back to Pritchard. Fires the three. That falls. Nice feed that time from Tatum.
Hey, defenders already have a lot to worry about with Tatum scoring. He's making passes like that, too. Watch out.
For Brooklyn, they've gotten 50% of their shots to fall so far. They're 5 of 10. Left side, Mills. Dragic passes to Aldridge. Six on the shot clock. Mills attacking. And it's rejected. Pass to Pritchard. Back to White. That one's good. This game is all even.
How about that effort from White? Total focus on the rack.
And the Nets shooting 45% from the field in this first. Outside Edwards. There's the three. Sinks the tray.
He's consistent from out there, especially when you give him that kind of room.
Tice, a screen on Dragic. And stolen by Dragic. Griffin against Tice. Outside Mills. Pass to Aldridge.
Sometimes that's all you can do against Aldridge. Be aggressive, be physical, body him up, even if you have to foul.
And a moment now to quickly take a look at the offensive approach for the Nets.
So far, guys, they've done a fantastic job finding the open man and getting some easy buckets.
They've established their presence in the paint tonight. Also, a lot of their scoring to this point coming from down low.
Falls for Aldridge.
Well, I love his stroke. Aldridge has a sweet stroke and continues to produce a nightly double-double threat. He doesn't mind being the focal point of the offense.
Thomas, he's checked in for Brooklyn. And he makes the first but misses the second.
I love how they've attacked the boards here in the first quarter.
Yeah, I like the way they're setting the tone. Really playing with a lot of energy here at the start.
Back to White. Shot clock at 5. Takes it inside. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take 2 free throws.
Yeah, you know, with his speed, White puts a lot of pressure on the defense when he drives, and that time they couldn't shut him down without fouling.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And he drops a first.
It didn't take long for White to distinguish himself in the league. He's a really good ball handler, and he's got some good moves, too.
White hits them both.
Free throw shooting is about mechanics, confidence, and your mental approach. He's locked in from there most every night.
Pass to Dragic. And he drives in. Deflected! Here's Pritchard. 41 seconds left in the first. Now Tatum. Williams with the screen. Tatum passes to Williams. 4-3. Pritchard, no good. The Nets with the lead. Now here's Dragic. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Fires the three. No good that time. Well, a good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter. It's the Nets. They lead by a bucket. Quarter number two coming up right after this break. Don't go anywhere. And with his slithery slashing style of play, Goran Dragic knows all about drive and kick.
Try to get inside the paint and collapse the defense, and then we spray the ball. And, you know, our saying is good to great. You know, sometimes you have a good shot, but if you make an extra pass, you're going to have a greater shot.
And Grant Dragic has always been that triple threat, shoot, drive, and pass.
Yeah, and I played with him for many years in Phoenix, BA. I mean, he was just fantastic. You knew he had a chance to be special. He's always had that knack for getting downhill and getting his feet wet in the paint.
And time for us to get back into it here in game one. All right, what stands out to you from the Nets in this one?
Well, a big differentiator was their ability to generate offense by pounding the glass.
Oh, there's no doubt about it, guys. Without those second chance points, this game would have had a much different feel to it.
So on the floor for Brooklyn, Kyrie Irving out there with Seth Curry. Then it's Bruce Brown. Then there's Kevin Durant. And it's Sharp in at the five. Back to Smart. Launches it, and no good. And Brooklyn going the other way now. Irving with it, now guarded by White. Irving, the pass to Curry. And denied! He sends it right off the glass. Pass to Smart. Back to Brown, from deep. Again, the miss by the Celtics. Well, Brooklyn's shooting at about 44% so far. Irving finds Durant. No good on the triple. The Celtics have got none of their first three shots to fall so far in the second. And stolen by Irving. On the break. Here's Durant. Basket is good. Nice setup from Irving. And the Nets lead by six.
Irving showing you he's a frame ahead of his opponent with that nice imagination on offense.
Now Smart. Outside White. With the drive. It's blocked. And that'll be Boston's ball as it goes out of bounds. Celtics able to keep possession here. And now let's revisit that exceptional mobile one block.
Yeah, this is the elevated energy level you expect in the postseason. Chasing down blocks and making an impact.
And the Nets making a change here. Griffin's checked in. We're now about 2 minutes into the second quarter. Here's Brown. Rebound Brooklyn. Outside Durant. Over Horford. Will not go. Misses off the front iron. White on the wing. He's covered by Curry. White against Griffin. White on the wing. Here's Horford. And he can't stop the drought. Another miss. The Nets have gotten 2 of 5 shots to fall this second quarter. White against Curry. Pass to Irving. Back to Curry. Six to shoot. Screen by Griffin. Tries a 10-footer. Curry's shot is off. Boston's gone 0-for-2 from outside in the second quarter. Here's Horford. Griffin pulls down the board. Brooklyn with the ball. They haven't allowed any points in the second quarter. Irving a screen on White. Brown passes to Griffin. And Griffin slams it in.
Attacking the rim with power.
Tremendous finish.
Really piling on the lead with a dunk like that.
Some changes for Brooklyn. Drummond comes in for Brown, and it's Mills in for Curry. Boston trailing. Outside White. Pass to Smart. Over Irving. And that one's long.
Yeah, another column in the stat sheet that hasn't gone in their favor. Climb back. They've got to put forth more effort.
Griffin against Horford. Puts up a three. He can't get it to go. Boston's gone 0-for-2 from outside in the second quarter. Shot to end the cold streak. White can't hit. The Nets have gotten 5 of 8 attempts to drop since the second began. Durant, pass to Irving. Mills with it. Here's Durant. Gets it to go. His second make in 6 tries.
Just so successful getting the ball inside and finding those great looks.
And Boston has possession. In the second quarter, held scoreless. Horford outside. Boston again missing.
Boy, they dodged one there, guys. I mean, he got the wide open look that he wanted, just didn't knock it down.
Drummond to screen on Smart. Here's Irving. Oh, it's blocked by Williams. And he gets it back. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Williams. So Boston going with almost an entire new group here. Tice is checked in for Williams. Williams comes in for Horford. Tatum, he's checked in for White. And Pritchard is subbed in for Smart. Drummond with the screen. Clock at 6. Let's it go from deep. Rejected by Brown. Outside Tatum. It's stolen. Mills with it. Picked up by Tatum. Here's Thomas. Here's Drummond. And the jam by Drummond.
You know, I would venture to say if you didn't run one play for Drummond all night, he still could score in double digits. He is an incredible offensive rebound.
And the Celtics call time here.
There's just a lot of wide open lanes to the rim here. That'll drive your coach nuts.
And, you know, I think he's going to tell them simply, we have to show more fight on the interior. That's the top priority right now.
Claxton, he's checked in for Brooklyn. Dragic comes in for Mills. Here's Pritchard, defended by Dragic. Pass to Tice. And here's Brown. Here's Tatum. Four on the clock. Knocked loose. The drive by Brown. Boston again missing.
They really have a commanding lead, not just in points, but in rebounds as well.
And what I like about it, it's been a physical brand of basketball. It's had a little sandpaper element to it. Gritty and rough, but that's how you win games.
Here's Pritchard. The floater. And the layup is up and in. Pritchard's got five now.
How about that wonderful floater he has? Showing off an exquisite touch.
1:51 left in the first half. Dragic outside. Here's Thomas, defended by Brown. From the line, Thomas misses. Boston's gone 0 for 3 from deep to begin the second. Tice sets a screen. Here's Pritchard. Off the mark. Had a chance there to trim it to single digits. Here's Thomas. Defended by Brown. Pass to Aldridge. And that's good. His first bucket of the game.
You know, with all his post moves, Aldridge usually is able to trick the defense, but even when he doesn't, he'll still manage to finish through contact.
And here's Brown for three. The shot misses, and Brooklyn will go the other way with it.
Trailing here in the game, you can look at his performance as a direct indicator of why they're losing.
Edwards, the pass to Dragic. The rebound, Celtics. Tice has got four rebounds in the game. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
And Brown is a guy who is hunting contact. Defenders have to be more cautious around him when they're defending.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And the first one at the line is good.
And the vertical that Brown has is quite impressive. As relentless a finisher that you'll find in this league.
He does not get the second one.
They need everyone clicking here. Unfortunately, his game has gone the other direction.
Alley-oop up top, hammer it home.
And that's just a veteran play. Dragic with the great recognition, running the offense to perfection.
6 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Outside Tatum. And stolen by Dragic. Yeah. good. And so it's the Brooklyn Nets in a good situation, up by 13 points to close the quarter. We hear teams talk about wanting to get the ball inside, but this is how you do it. We'll be right back with you shortly.
Hey, everybody, it's halftime of Game 1 and a big lead right now for the Brooklyn Nets.
And the game plan they went with was very clear. It was centered around scoring inside. Pound that ball inside, pound it in the paint, try to get the high percentage shot. And because of this assertive attitude, they've got the edge where it counts on the scoreboard.
Looking at how the Celtics are doing in this series. Momentum up for grabs for this game, one in the series. What's going through the mind of the players right now?
You want to come out and play your game every single possession. I know that's cliche, but you got to do it. Establish the flow. You know, let the people know how you want the rest of the series to go. Get it? Flow. Go.
Nice.
Love being on this show.
Nice. Nice. Game one, you've always got to make some adjustments. It's kind of like a boxing match. That first round, you're not just coming out throwing haymakers.
Great to have you with us again as we return to our coverage of round one. What a game we're seeing here from Andre Drummond.
Pretty much the entire first half, he was dominating down low, piling up a ton of dunks.
Guys, he's been in beast mode down low, asserting his will. The defense has been helpless, unable to slow him down.
And so it's Boston with it, trailing by 13. At the two and the three, Brown and Tatum. Al Horford out there with Robert Williams. And it's Smart in at the one. That's who's in the game for the Celtics.
He's an accomplished outside shooter, and Tatum's confidence and shot selection, I think it's what makes him so deadly.
And the Nets shooting around 39%. They'd like to get that higher. Pass to Durant. Unloads. It's wide right. Hits off the rim.
Couldn't quite line that one up. Just got to shake it off and move on to the next one.
Horford outside. The three is up. And the Celtics another three.
Horford's three-point shooting has really developed. Been an impressive journey for him. He understands the value of being a big guy that can spread the floor by making threes.
Puts it up from 17. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line.
Good whistle there.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Free throw is good from Durant.
Yeah, you look at Durant's numbers, 50, 40, 90. He's made that club multiple times, one of the few players to accomplish that. And he seems to threaten those numbers virtually every year.
And both free throws good for Durant.
Well, he's certainly been on target with the free throws. Such an advantage when your bigs can knock them down from the line.
Williams passes to Tatum. Yep, that one goes. Tatum's got 5 points in the quarter.
You got to do a lot more than that to stop Tatum. I mean, he's just too skilled and crafty and strong on these takes.
The Nets with the lead. Outside Durant. The shot inside. Smart grabs the miss. Boston has gone 2 for 2 from deep here in the third. Pass to Brown. Back to Smart. Fades and shoots. And that's an air ball. Not even close.
And they're doing strong work on the glass. A +5 advantage for them.
And guys, you know that rebounding is a huge part, a huge component of winning games. It's not a glamour stat, but it's necessary if you're going to be a winning team. You know, even though they have the lead, you can tell he's frustrated with himself that he's not doing more.
Brown finds Horford. Shoots over Curry. out of bounds. It'll be the Nets' ball.
A sloppy turnover. When you're not locked in, you pay the price.
White, he's checked in for Jaylen Brown. 2 minutes into the second half of play now. Outside Irving. On the take. Over Smart. And it's Irving missing. The Celtics have gone 3 of 5 from the field in this third quarter. Tatum passes to White. Up top, Horford. Drummond defending. Tatum from long range. Drummond grabs the miss. Drummond's got 11 rebounds in the game. Here's Irving. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Curry. Irving's got 6 points.
A precision passer, Curry, also excellent at seeing his guys when they're open.
A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. Offensively, it's been a struggle for him.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
Williams misses.
Hard to turn down a look that good. Still, long twos are losing favor, and misses like that are the reason why.
Pass to Brown. Here he goes, and Brown with the stuff.
Now that's how you use the screen right there.
And it leads to a thunderous finish. That was nice.
And, you know, not enough help from the defense there to compensate. He gets a clean look, and that's exactly how you draw it up.
There's Tatum with the three. Not going to go that time. And Brooklyn will go the other way with it.
I'll tell you what, they've rebounded the ball tremendously well.
Yeah, you look across the board, it's actually sizing up, shaping up to be a great game. I mean, strong performances throughout, and they've really been strong on the glass.
Shot clock at 6. Durant finds Drummond, and Durant gets it to go.
And guys, the way this defense is getting manhandled down low, you have to wonder if they're at 100% right now.
Smart passes to Tatum. Now here's Smart. And here's Tatum. He has 7. Drummond grabs the miss. Drummond's got 12 rebounds here tonight. Big time effort. Pass to Curry. Now here's Drummond. Williams defending. And there's Drummond. That one's good. On the assist from Brown. He's got 10.
This run has been fueled by their Matador defense.
Smart with the ball. They've got plenty of time to get back into this.
Yeah, I'm sure they feel pressed, but this is when you have to stay calm and execute.
Some changes for Boston. Tice is checked in for Williams. Williams comes in for Horford. And Pritchard is subbed in for Smart. A big group substitution here for Brooklyn. Aldridge is checked in for Drummond. Griffin comes in for Durant. Edwards, he's checked in for Brown. And it's Mills in for Curry. Brooklyn on D. They lead by their biggest margin of the game. It's at 15 points. Tice, a screen on Edwards. Aldridge against Tatum. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot 2. It's on LaMarcus Aldridge.
And Tatum does a little bit of everything, and he's especially skilled down low. Fantastic at drawing the defense into him and playing off the contact while he's going up for a shot.
All right, a look at how the points have been generated so far. A scoring breakdown for the Nets.
I like how they've taken the high percentage shot in the paint. In the first half, we saw them doing it, and they've continued to succeed as the game has worn on.
They've worked hard tonight at crashing the boards as well. They've had a bunch of second chance points.
The first one falls.
The potential that Tatum still possesses to get better is quite scary. I mean, this guy has done an awful lot in a very short time. He's a versatile forward with tremendous skills and a work ethic to match.
And the Nets making a change here. Thomas has checked in. And so Tatum nails both of them. And Brooklyn has possession. 13-point lead. Pass to Griffin. And here's Aldridge. Over Tice. And it's off the back of the rim. No good. Boston has gotten 2 of 4 threes to fall here in this third quarter. Here's Pritchard. 5 points in the game. There's the drive. And blocked. That one goes careening off the glass. Pass to Mills. And he can't get that one. So the Celtics will take it the other way. Here's Pritchard.
And yeah, he still was moving at the point of contact.
Those are always tough to judge, but I think the official got that one right.
A tremendous mobile one block that we had to see again. Great send back.
You know that block has him and his teammates all pumped up. That is what playoff basketball is all about.
Claxton, he's checked in for Aldridge. Outside, Williams. Pass to Tatum. 6 on the shot clock. Late clock. The Celtics got to hurry here. And the basket is good.
He can really read the floor. Precision pass in rhythm.
For Brooklyn, they've gotten only 4 of 10 shots to fall so far in the third. Here's Thomas. 1:52 left in the third quarter here. Well, the Celtics shooting just 36% in the third. Pass to White. Going inside from 10 feet away. The rebound by the Nets. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. Here's Thomas. He's guarded by White. Here's Thomas. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change. Up top, Tatum, guarded by Edwards. Now here's Tice. Back to White. Driving inside. Blocked!
Griffin still possessing such incredible timing. Shooters have to be careful when he's on the prowl.
Brown, he's checked in for Boston. ...55 seconds left to play in the third quarter here.
Man, how about the cool, composed attitude of Jaylen Brown in these spots? I mean, rising up and knocking it down with the shot clock up against him, that's pretty good.
Dragic with it, now guarded by White.
Coaches love to see ball movement, especially when it gets you that kind of look.
Boston's gotten 2 of 4 threes to fall here in this third quarter. Pass to White. Outside, Brown. Driving to the basket. They get it back. Now here's White. Defense is right there.
Yeah, that's another miss for him. They're behind in this game largely because he shot so poorly.
Edwards can't hit. Outside White. Outside Brown. over Dragic. Can't connect from 14. And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back. Nets out front, they lead by 11. All right, we're going to step aside for just a second, but join us right back here for the start of quarter number four next. And a moment now as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
You talk about painting a magnificent picture with that dime. Just a great decision and a perfect delivery.
And they'd love to see every possession in this way. True team basketball.
Thanks for joining us again for round one of the NBA playoffs. Brooklyn with the ball. 11-point game. On the floor for Brooklyn. They've got Seth Curry. Bruce Brown is out there with Kevin Durant. Then it's Kyrie Irving, and it's Sharp in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Brown passes to White. Brown with the steal. Pass to Sharp. He blocks it again.
A defensive stalwart so far. That's six blocks.
Protecting the rim well. Love the hustle. And the Celtics making a change here. Tatum's checked in. Aldridge is checked in for Brooklyn. Durant inside. Horford covering. Durant's shot is off.
Every player goes through this. When your shots aren't going down, it can ding your confidence.
Back to Brown. Williams, a screen on Curry. And it's Brown off the drive. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
The way Brown sprints towards the rim makes the defense uncomfortable. I mean, he's really adept at drawing contact on his way to the hoop.
And he knocks down the first one. So he gets them both.
And we've seen some good free throw shooting in the second half.
Yeah, you know what? And I think they've just got to keep on keeping on. Keep drawing contact, attacking, getting to the line. That will certainly give them a chance to get back into the game.
There's a screen by Aldridge. And Jaylen Brown gets a whistle that time. That's his first foul. Here's Irving. On the wing, Durant. There's a screen by Aldridge. And Durant gets it to go. And the Nets lead by 11.
They're winning the battle down low by imposing their will.
Yeah, it's really been quite a contrast. I like the way they're attacking the middle at their offensive end.
The drive by Smart. The kick to Tatum. Connects from downtown.
You know, this has been a totally different half for him. He definitely looks more comfortable now, guys.
Now Irving. Brown. He takes it in, and the jam by Brown.
And one move ahead of the defense, a solid pick.
And then the monster dunk to complete the play. Well done.
Boy, picture perfect teamwork that time, guys. One guy sacrificing for the other. That's how you succeed in this league.
Here's Brown. They get it again. And the jam by Brown.
Brown taking on all challengers. This kind of fearless approach is what his teammates and coaches love seeing.
Curry passes to Durant. Back to Curry, beyond the arc. And that comes off the assist by Durant.
Excellent vision by Durant out there. What a nice pass.
The Celtics have gone 2 of 3 to open the fourth quarter. Smart against Irving. And Aldridge with the block.
When Aldridge is in the neighborhood, you've got to be careful shooting it. I mean, proving there that he's capable of blocking shots.
Durant, the pass to Irving. Williams against Aldridge. 6 to shoot. Now here's Curry, guarded closely. Oh, it's blocked by Williams. Tatum inside. Brown's there. Tatum can't hit. Brooklyn has gone 1 for 2 from deep in this fourth quarter. Brown against Curry. Pass to Irving. And the layup is good. And the Nets lead by 13.
Looks like we're starting to see a pattern here. Not afraid to get in the paint and get wet.
Well, I agree with you. 4 of their last 5 baskets have been exactly of that variety.
And it's Smart missing.
I think he's gone completely dry. Nothing is hitting.
And, you know, you can sense his frustration. This is going to be a test of his resolve here.
Irving, the pass to Durant. The Nets need to get off a shot here. Ooh, rejected by Horford.
Horford doing a nice job that time using his length to get that shot blocked.
Andre Drummond has checked in for Aldridge. Boston shooting only 27% for today's game. Williams a screen on Irving. Brown against Tatum. To the middle. Oh, got a piece of it. Williams passes to Brown. That one falls. Brown's got 6 in the quarter.
I think that's where Brown is at his best, guys. He's a muscular athlete who loves finishing strong through contact.
The Nets have gotten 4 of 9 shots to go in during this fourth quarter. And he lobs it up. Pass to Smart. Now Tatum. Clock at 6. Now Horford. He's guarded by Irving. Had a chance there to cut it to single digits, but it's off target. Brown against Smart. Brown inside. Williams grabs the board. The Celtics have gotten 3 of 8 shot attempts to find the net here in the fourth quarter. Rejected by Drummond. Right side Durant. Over Horford. That's good from Durant. On the assist by Irving. Irving's got 3 assists tonight.
Boy, that in-between game of Durant's is deadly. Give him this shot and you'll regret it.
Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
All right, time now to present our New Balance Player of the Game, Andre Drummond.
Just an effective weapon for them on the inside tonight. He was such a reliable option for them on offense with his muscling his way to the basket from the low block.
I mean, he's the reason they're off to such a great start in the series. From the jump, he was fired up and ready to fight hard for the win. A moment to hear from Ali LaForce.
Hey, guys, the head coach for the Celtics had some instruction for his guys during the break. It wasn't feel-good pep talk. He wants them to show some fight in the closing moments. He told them, if you guys want to salvage any respect from this game, now's the time to do it. Show them we are better than this. Guys, take it away.
As always, Ali, we thank you. Pass to Brown. Williams with it. Outside Tatum. Shot clock at 6. And there's the foul. It'll go on Kyrie Irving. That's his first foul. Brown against Curry. The 15-footer. A nice shot by Brown. Brown's got 10 points in just the second half.
I like the confidence and the assurance that Brown is taking these shots with. I mean, his mid-range game is actually on point.
Smart against Irving. A minute 39 left in the fourth quarter. Brown against Irving. Brown can't hit. The Nets have gotten 5 of 12 shot attempts to go so far in the fourth quarter. Irving, the pass to Brown. Back to Irving. On the wing, Curry. Just 5 on the clock. Outside Durant. From deep. That shot, no good. And it's Boston the other way. Smart passes to Brown. Horford, a screen on Brown. Brown against Durant. And a miss there with a chance to cut the lead to single digits. Brown passes to Curry. And a nice finish on the layup. And the Nets lead by 13.
Yeah, they blocked out the noise, blocked out the distractions, kept on grinding, and this is their reward.
Boy, a fantastic performance. And I tell you something, I mean, you get roadkill, that's always a challenge in the NBA, no matter what, and they got it done.
...26 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Back to Dragic. To the left side wing. Here's Sharp. Tice defending. Thomas misses. Here's Pritchard. Takes the 3. On target from range. And so it's Brooklyn easily grabbing this one. And it always takes a lot of pressure off a team when they get the win in game one.
It's the most important game of the series. They've shown they know how to beat this team. The formula's in place. Now they just have to stick with it for the next few games.
Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us during the first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. For Ali LaForce, Clark Kellogg, and Grant Hill, this is Brian Anderson saying thank you for watching the NBA, brought to you by 2K Sports. We'll see you next time.